it's game day!
Right now, I'm gluing little ribbons for Michaela. We're going to be pinning them on like our little, what's wrong? This thing. The theme is blackout. We have like black face paint and some glitter.
An eyeshadow brush.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's okay. You guys will say hi to my vlog.
Yep,
makeup style. Hey, vlog. Dawn says hi. Oh.
Take a dollar out of my wallet. Hashtag blackout or die.
So today, Matthew sent flowers to me. It's a vacation. Okay, we're getting food.
Just go.
Anyways, we're getting food. Say hi.
Really,
hi.
I want ketchup.
No ketchup.
Save my spot. Don't let anyone.
Welcome back to my show. This is my show now.
Was there ketchup?
No.
Oh wait, remember?
My shot.
Yeah, I want to be in.
Did you assign them yet?
Oh, no, I didn't, but I will.
Umbrella and the stand.
Umbrella and
the poles.
I do not want four.
I'll do poles back.
Everything.
Who wants
I'll
to
do poles?
Run. Trash. Lexi, what kind of Sonic drink do you got?
Just water and water.
It's on trash.
Scuba doobers.
Not anymore.
I know you can do it.
Your confidence gets me strong. And I was like, I'm just
kidding. Oh, wow. Everybody always leaves me, guys.
It's okay. Boys, you're eating.
That's my crying face.
If I saw you crying like that, I'd legit laugh.
Now we're waiting on Lexi.
Didn't you put a fry in there?
No. I did not.
Okay.
Yes. 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 Yes.
This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far?
For bruising.
Well, Matthew, you're in luck because up your sleeve you got a brand of magic never failed.
That's all. Now what we do? Crack that song. Now what we do? Crack that song.
Make some noise.
You nasty, but I like your type. Chris.
Sing next to me, I'ma get there. It's tomorrow, then.
Hit the quad,
and make your boyfriend panic.
I heart Memphis, but I also love dancing.
Seats with a designer belt. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the
back. We are at the stadium. It's really windy.
Like, anyway,
we're taking photos right now.
And two, three. Right on the
athlete. It is halftime. The current score is 23-0. We're here with Mr. Brian. And jerky stick, Cheez-Its, Rice Krispie Treats.
Fuck!
This is Centennial Cheer!
Woo! My name is Lexi, I have the mic now, and I came to rock the house down. She's not a perpetrator, just a moneymaker, and you just got dropped. Okay. Little Sally Walker walking down the street, and when she walks the street, the cars go beep, 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 beep.
Good game! 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 Good game. Good game. Good game.
Hey. One more for the Raiders. Let's go. Love the cheerleaders. Good job, babe.
Woo!
Thanks. Oh my gosh.
Great job, good win. We got plenty of work to do. We got better tonight. That was the whole man. I'm talking about, where's Bailey? Like, he's good. Three touchdowns, break it down. Everyone got three touchdowns, baby.
Tight.
Hey,
family on me, family on three. One, two, three.
Raiders just won. Look at the empty. I just went to the bathroom and like everyone's gone. We just run 37-7. It's a long walk from the bus to the bathrooms.
Can you pause it?
Hey y'all, pause it. Okay. Wesley, most spirited. Alexa.
All right.
Hear you guys, I'm disowning you all.
Look at my
hey Raiders!
Yeah!
Hey Raiders!
Yeah!
I got a question!
What's your question, sir?
How do we feel?
We feel great!
Whose house?
Our house!
Three times! Raiders!
Alright, T. The game went good. There was some rain towards the end. The camera kind of died, so I couldn't get some video, but other than that, it went pretty well. I got news that Matthew just came out of ICU, so he's in the hospital instead of ICU, so that is amazing. He like stood up, so that was also very amazing. And he should be home on Saturday. Very looking forward to that. The game went good. We won, so yay. We have Albert here. He's wearing my visitor's bracelet that I wore to Matthew's hospital room, 404. But I'm keeping it with me, just like I always do with his bracelet as well. Matthew, if you are watching this, I hope you know your girlfriend is obsessed with you. She's a little crazy. It's Thursday, September 30th, 11:24, and I'm signing off. Peace.